skull crushers. So you're gonna either want to use one or two weights, I'll show you both ways, but arms straight up to the ceiling. You're going to bend at the elbows, taking the weights down to the floor, and then come back up. So you're getting triceps here. Nice and controlled. If you want to use one weight, it looks like this. Okay, elbows stay wrapped in, and then take your weight to your forehead or to like the crown of your head. Just bending at the elbows, nothing else moves.